Continue to repeat the process until your string is all done. And that's how we make a picture string. Thanks for watching.